Hello everyone, welcome to another video of me, Winner Andrew, picking up very laptop. Last time where I took over the United States and Mexico. So I basically now have the entirety of North America, though I also managed to go a few other countries that had colonized right over here in this area. Which one of them being Armenia over here, which would be Madagascar basically. So yeah. I actually had to fight them for some reason because they just didn't want to accept an ultimatum. Meanwhile, the United States and Mexico were gladly accepted the ultimatum to land their entire country, despite them being both stronger than Armenia. So, no idea what's going on there. The AI is completely weird at times, but yeah, I think I'm going to be finishing off North America over here. At least with taking over the Netherlands and that there. So, yeah, I'm also going to go ahead and just do this right quick, take over Haiti, since they are currently at war with the Russian Empire. There we go, send that ultimatum. Now, next up, Netherlands. Let's get my troops ready for this. Troops right there, huh? Okay. Sure. And get a bunch more troops over here. So let's get some troops over here. Just take those islands. Get some troops like that. Okay. I'm pretty sure I don't have any troops. Troops over here, right? Don't think I do. Because I have some troops right there. Since me. Great. There we go, that takes care of that. So next up I need to get some troops for that province, and then those, and that's it basically when it comes to getting troops and land. Sorry, that's all that be left over here. Great. Actually, nope, I have that. For the Philippines. So, I guess I need to recruit more troops. Great. Oh, I have a province with over 100,000 population now. Great. So, let's see. Let's recruit a bunch of troops over here. Okay. Now, I'll just send all those troops. Let's group up right there together so I can easily send them all over. Okay. Deal with that province building before I forget about that. So I recruited 126,000 troops there. Nice. Okay, come down here. Start moving these troops over here. Okay, there we go. Good. Now, let's see. Guess I can try to deal with the group Bolivia here. Take what they have over here in North America. Just 10 provinces, and also they have 3 in Oceania. Okay. Let's see, what do they have in over here? Yep, there we go. That's all I will demand from them. Because I don't want to be going into South America. Okay. Now, let's get over here and wait for these troops, because I don't have anything else to do now, basically. Going to have to deal with them, for sure. But I don't really care about them right now, so I'll just do this. Guess I can see about taking them over after the Netherlands. Of course they don't accept. Of course. So I have to go to war with them. Great. Go take those items there, and then they'll have to take that. Actually, I should probably just recruit some troops right here, since I actually have lands bordering them. Okay. Shouldn't be too much of a problem, I think. Now over here. ¥140,000 troops in their capital? Seriously? What in the world? Another 140,000? So 280,000 troops just sitting there doing absolutely nothing. What in the world are they doing? Seriously? Well, it seems I'm going to have to get a large army set up to go over there. Get a small group to take that island. Okay, great. Those troops over there, or here, and do this. I guess I completely forget about the Philippines over here. There we go. Not there isn't even enough troops to deal with this army that they have. Jeez. I guess I'll be going all out on recruiting troops right here for a moment. So I can get all these troops sent straight over there. Okay, I think that'll be enough for now to deal with that army. These troops. Let's get them grouped up quickly. I just sent some of those troops that I had over here. That I've been? I have no idea. Either way, I still need to continue sending these troops over here. troops over here. 440,000 troops that I recruited. Twice as much as what they actually have or actually had or here to start with. Well, there we go. Now, let's get these troops sent there so I can get them off this darn island. So, I guess I don't need to be sending all of these troops over here anymore. So, in that case, let's stop them right there. There. I'll just put 150 there. And now to come over here for this little bit. Guess for now I will send 150,000 troops there. And the rest will just go ahead over here with the rest in this area. There we go. And they finally decided to actually take those two provinces. Wow. Once I finish the Netherlands, they finally decide to take those, huh? Okay. Take all, send those demands. There we go. ...160,000 troops sitting right there, seriously? Now, province built. Get that dealt with. Okay, there. Good for now, I guess. Over here with a bunch of land as well. Got them. Okay. Sure, sure. Oh, they have some rebels. Great. There you go. Good job. My relations with them are maxed as well. Great. I guess I will send a bunch of insults to them then. So I nearly have 1 million troops now in total. Great. Found those last two finally. There we go. Oh wow, they don't accept. Sure. Huh. Guess that means I'm going to have to get some troops over here to deal with this thing. What they have over here in Africa. Probably not going to actually be taking them over in this episode. I'm just going to get ready to do it. disappear. There we go. Now just wait for the troops to go over here so they can take all that. There we go. So I have 1 million troops in total now. Got a bunch of troops around the entire world. I'm ready to take over that country. I'll probably be taking over Bruni as well afterwards. At that point, I think I'll probably be going back over here, taking over Central 90 provinces of Central America and also Venezuela. Maybe at that point I'll finally go out to the Russian Empire. Maybe. I don't really know. But yeah, that there is going to be the end of this video. I seriously hate how messed up this thing is currently. Always messing around with zoom level and everything randomly. And it also looks like the Russian Empire has successfully defeated the Queen. Great. Oh well. But yeah, that there is the end of this video. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.